bamboo in 2016, and I found out that it's a really beautiful natural source that you can use over and over again without leaving a footprint. Always great to give a workshop, it gives me a lot of energy, and on the other hand it costs a lot of energy because you have to focus on multiple things, you have to do multiple tasks, you have to keep the people who are coming meet up with their expectations, etc. But yeah, I love it. Amersfoort, yeah, it's really a Middle East place, and the most specific and most beautiful thing about Amersfoort is that they have two defending walls. One defending wall is just where my house is standing, and once in 1259 they got city rights, so they were allowed to have to grow as a city, and they built another defending wall. So they do have two defending walls, which is unique all over the world, and it's a nice and cozy place. And Bamboo Bicycle Club Amersfoort is also here.